Hey everybody, it's Scott Yonehiro here at Ballistic Body Fitness. I'm with BBF trainer Carrie Minniti, and we're going to show you how to do side bends for the obliques. Now you're going to get a mat, you're going to lay on down on the ground, and when she does that, she's going to position herself nice and perfectly along her side. Her bottom arm is going to be palms down, her top arm is going to be hands against head, elbow up, and what we're going to do is we're going to squeeze the obliques and along the side over here, and really bring those feet up and the head up at the same time. Let's go for it, Carrie. Now the great thing about this move, notice how she's bringing the feet up and her legs at the same time that she's bringing up her elbow and upper body, and really getting a great squeeze right here on the obliques, which are the side of the abdominals. Very important, right along here. She's getting a great work. Now it's a very small move. It's a very small move, but a very intense move, and it's creating a lot of contraction right over here, and it's a great exercise to work out at home or at any gym that you're at. She's breathing out when she's coming up, making sure that there's no lung and oxygen in her lungs to prevent a good contraction on her abdominals. And then she's breathing in when she extends. Great job. She's going to do about maybe 15 to 20 reps on one side and then flip it over to the other side. Now let's flip over to the other side. Great. So positioning herself to her side, bottom hand, palms down, hands up. Good. And let's go. Awesome. So once again, a very small movement, but very intense contraction.